My video guide is about getting rid of the browser notifications that are coming from the website uretirequirements.xyz. uretirequirements.xyz. So this is the website that displays pretty misleading alerts that try to force you into subscribing to the multiple ads in the form of web push notifications. The website tells you that you need to click on the Allow button to continue your browsing, or for some other reasons, for instance to verify your age or to prove that you are a human. But clicking on the Allow button immediately hijacks the browser. You may be forwarded to some other malicious page, and you will start receiving these intrusive and very annoying ads displayed as web push notifications. So if you have clicked on this Allow button, it was obviously a serious mistake that needs to be immediately fixed. Go to the menu, go to Settings, click on Privacy and Security, Site, Settings, and in Permissions, click on Notifications. Pay attention to the sites allowed to send notifications, and remove this malicious site from the list. So after you remove this malicious site, the problem should be fixed and you will no longer receive these intrusive ads. But you may also, and you should also, delete other dangerous websites that are causing such troubles on your screen. So get rid of them all completely. Finally, I strongly advise that you perform the additional scanning of your system with Combo Cleaner antivirus. You may get its latest version on the website combocleaner.com. Download the software, install the program, and begin the research of your system with its help to detect other possible threats that might remain on your system. After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner antivirus, you need to select your preferred scan type. However, the trial version only gives you the quick scan option, even though the premium one has got full scan and custom scan too. Click on the Start Scan button to begin the detailed investigation of your computer. The quick scan will be in progress, and it may take a while until the quick scan is completed. While the quick scan is taking place, you may experiment with certain settings of Combo Cleaner antivirus. It has got the powerful anti-ransomware feature. You may select a special folder where you may have all your files stored in a safe place and protect it against all possible ransomware attacks. So you may add this folder and keep your files protected in it. However, this feature again is the part of the premium version only. After the scanning is completed, the program will give you the detailed summary of all threats on your computer and their exact location. Some of these threats may be related to your available browsers like Google Chrome or Firefox. Combo Cleaner will help you to fix your browsers. In fact, all the browsers that have troubles can be easily fixed by Combo Cleaner antivirus. And what's more important, Combo Cleaner will help you to detect and delete more serious threats like ransomware. And, as I have said, it will help you to protect your data from being damaged and infected in the future. So, enjoy Combo Cleaner, consider upgrading to the premium version of the software to make sure that all your data is in the safe place.